I think Beyond Blue Eyes got it.
Never to be the sad.